Team Prominence, which participates primarily in solar car races, has developed the Prominence commuting device. The vehicle can be charged in 4 hours and can travel 90 kilometers on a single charge. The top speed is 75 kilometers per hour, but because the vehicle falls within the category of a Class 1 motorized bicycle or small motor minicar, the maximum speed when traveling on public roads in Japan is limited to 60 kilometers per hour. Dig Info News.